Welcome back, you guys, to my Let's Play more Spyro the Dragon. Let's continue on.
Spyro, this is the homeworld called Summer Forest. There are portals to many of the Avalar worlds around here. Unfortunately, Ripto has taken over the castle, and we need your help. Start by retrieving the talismans from each of the worlds you visit. Hey!
I know, I see the, but I don't have the swim ability yet.
Hey, Spyro. Ripto smashed this bridge, so I guess you'll have to glide across it. Press the jump button, then press the jump button.
Yeah.
Sorry, Spyro. I'd love to teach you how to swim underwater, but not as much as I'd love to take your treasure.
Cheap bastard.
Hi, Spyro. You look like you're pretty agile. Let's try putting it to a test. See if you can get up this first step. Press the jump button and hold it down to get more hang time. Okay, not bad. Now to make this next jump, you'll have to glide. Press the jump. Nice job.
Press the action button during your glide. Make sure to wait until you're near your target before you hover. Oh, and don't forget to press forward on the left stick when you hover. Very good. Now for the... Wow, you're a pretty good athlete. If I...
Fine, let's go to the,
Sparks, the
let's go to the first, second world. And learn the swim ability, and then learn the climb ability.
Spyro, the idols we were carving have come to life. They've locked.
God damn it. And I don't have the swim ability.
Metal shield?
Can I exit level and then get the, let's see, because since I already got the swim ability, I can! So I'll go back, get the swim ability, and then go back through the level and then grab all the gems there. Don't worry, I'm not going in there yet.
well on your way, Spy. Oh.
Don't worry, I'm going back. Oh yeah, first area. Hold up, Spark, we're not...
I've been locked in here with all our tools, and the giant idle heads won't let the workers in unless we can solve the three puzzles they've given us. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and... I know you could do it. Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge.
Pond? Make sure there's no crystals I missed.
Says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him.
So not the red one.
Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your...
Okay. Color stones.
Left or right?
If you jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out.
Be right back, everyone. Okay, bad guys, I'm back. Mm-hmm.
Nice job, Spyro. You're pretty smart for a dragon. All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox.
Sorry, got a meeting permit. I'm just hungry. Makes sense. These guys are idiots. Almost got the
Spyro, you're pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a...
Okay guys, I'm stopping right here, but I'll catch you guys next time when we learn more. Spyro the Dragon, see ya.